Just for consider the example of sales order, and for that we will first go to SE11 transaction, and we will select the table BBAP, which is sales order line item. I'll click on display, and in today's video we will be considering the field material group. So I click on Control F. This pop-up for find comes up. I will put GROUP group. Okay, and the field which we are looking for today is MATKL, which is material group. Now let us quickly highlight this field, and let's go to input help or check tab. Now if you see over here, this field MATKL has a check table T023. Okay. Now, how to maintain entries in this T023? So the first of all, we will go to transaction BA03, which is for displaying sales orders. I have selected this sales order over here. Okay, and I'll click on item overview. Now let's click on this line item to see the details, because we have selected BBAP table, which is sales order line item table. Now let's go to sales B tab, and if you see, the material group field is over here. Now let's click on F1. So this is the first option to maintain entries for customizing entries. So if you see, we have clicked F1 on this material group field, and this performance in assistance has popped up. Now what we will do is, there is this button over here on the top which says it is customizing. Okay, I'll click on this button. It will give me a pop-up which will prompt us to go to SPRO transaction, which is a configuration node transaction. I click on continue without specifying project as of now. Now what happens is, SAP gives you list of all the nodes in SPRO where this material group field configuration is maintained. We will select material master in this this thing, and activity is defined material groups, and click on this continue button. Now friends, if you see over here, it has brought you to SPRO transaction, and it has highlighted this node defined material groups. Now if we scroll up, this is where the SPRO tree starts. Within logistics general, within material master, you have defined material groups node. Now, if I click on this execute button over here, it will take me to the configuration view or the table maintenance generator view for material groups, where I can maintain the material group configuration. Now, let's go back. We are not going to define any entry or create any entry or modify it.